Good afternoon, sir. Today is 19-10-2020, Monday. Myself, Ahumika Dash from CSEA second year. My team members are Archana, Arnob, Devojyoti and Pritam. As we know, since past few decades, our environment is changing so rapidly. And it's quite obvious this change is not for the good one. In these circumstances, it is our responsibility to create awareness about environment issues among the people, especially amongst the youth, because they are the future generations of our world. And undoubtedly, technology and internet are the most effective medium to deliver some message among the youth in these times. While designing our project, we keep these issues in our mind. So, we have tried to design our project in such a way that we can able to aware people at least a little bit. Now, I am requesting Pritam to proceed further.
Thank you, Ahumika, for this beautiful introduction of our project. So, I would like to highlight the main aspects on how we approach the problem. Our main objective was to mainly reach the youth and encourage them to fight pollution. But we want to reach the people of all age groups. So, we developed a website that would attract an 8-year-old kid with its attractive appearance and an interactive session at the end. And to attract the older people, we also have used various online resources as well as the NASA official resources to highlight the main concerns of pollution in the current world. Now, I would like to talk briefly about the procedure. So, we have used HTML, CSS and JavaScript to structure and design our interactive web page, which also has a quiz. And we also have tried to highlight the current coronavirus pandemic by providing a link to the current COVID-19 scenarios. So now I would like to invite Archana to continue further with the details from here.
Thank you, Pritam. So now let's move to our website. Our website have 4 buttons: the homepage, content, quiz, and about us. Okay, now I'm moving to the website. Let's end this. So this is our website. This has home, about us, content, and quiz. And this is a link to the COVID-19 worldometer. Now we will move to content. So this is the content. We are yet to include many more, but for now, this is it. Okay, so this is the content. We have again homepage to this, and then quiz. This is the quiz. Here we can give our name. So this is my name. Start quiz, and then we can choose like the normal quiz. We have this quiz also. We can choose the correct answer, and then the next question. At the end, we will get our points. For now, it has 5 questions. Okay, so this is the result of our quiz. We can went back to our quiz and back to home page. And this is the about us page. This we are 5 members. Orkomita is now not now. Okay, so this is then. So now I would. Okay, so this is the code for home page. We have this link, worldometer link, and these are the buttons of homepage, about us, and quiz section. Then content page. Where is that? Yes, content page. This is our content page. This is very basic. Then start dot. This is the first page of our quiz where we will give our name, and the quiz and the session will store our username. And then this is the start button, back to home button, and this, yes, this is the JavaScript for the starting page of the quiz. This will store this variable name one will store our username, and this will redirect us to the questions page. And then here all the questions are given. For now it is 5 questions. Okay. And this code will change the questions. This next, on clicking the next button, we will get our next question. It will check if it is right if it is matching with the correct answer or not, then it will move. If the answer is correct, then it will store the points in the session storage, which is temporary for the session. So this is all about it. This is the toggle active. This means that the button which is active for now, it will store that answer, and for the next time it will change. Okay, let me again show you. Like this is the active one. This will store this as our answer and this will move. So thank you. This was all about our website. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much. Excellent. Thank you everyone for this excellent presentation.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.
So this is our team. Arjun, me, Pritam, Arnab, Omika, Devojyoti and Orkomita. We have built this website in a team, and this is Teamboard. Teamboard has nothing. Project. We have submitted this project. What this project addressed to, how we developed this project, everything is given. And this is the project demo. We have given a YouTube link and a screen recorder also. This is the project code, which is given on GitHub, and data resource and all tags. We have given the tags. And it's going for judging. This is all about it. It was a very bad watermark. I don't know how it came, but the another link doesn't have this. Let me open that link also.
Carry on. Thank you. Okay, all the best.